first night shift. It shouldn't be too hard. Clock looks broken, but it's woke me up to my shift. Interesting. Crappy memory, but at least I'm well organized. I can't end my shift and go to sleep until I complete my tasks for today. Should be written in a car somewhere. They have only one tune for all their facilities. Good one, though. Still feels awesome to have water all day without schedule. It's better to save it, though. This bathroom is about the size of my apartments in Bright City, and I would be locked there for months now. I'd better keep this job. This bathroom is about the size of my apartments in Bright City, and I would be locked there for months now. I'd better keep this job. It's locked. Jasper should have the keys at the office. Jasper should have the keys at the office. Being able to just walk around while everyone's on lockdown is cheering me up. Thank you. Jasper. What's with the moody atmosphere? Great talk, as always. Thanks for keeping the keys safe, Jasper. I'd say Jasper's creepy if I haven't seen the day shift workers. Smell of old leather, gas, and alcohol. Yep, I love this car. I'll call you Christine from now on. I guess I need the tape first. I don't know you, Clark, but I'm grateful music can save my day. Or night, actually. Also, I hope you left your booze somewhere. I might need it. Find a wyvern somewhere and lure her to the lighthouse on a silent peak. They told me to use satellite towers. Sounds fun. They said Wyvern likes the bridge near the Windland Plains. Maybe I should check there.
Lights out, everybody.
I have nothing to store here yet. I got work to do, and it involves me driving. No need to take passenger seat. And note to remember, it's not a video game. Arrow points to the north and not towards my target.
This is Art Joe Blue bringing you another in our series of stories of the unknown. And once again, we caution you, please write our stories, not for the premature.
They said Wyvern likes the bridge near the Windland Plains. Maybe I should check there. If I call Jasper from a phone booth, this will become evacuation point instead of groundhog. If I stuck somewhere, or when I stuck.
Kind of scary. Mm. Well, I don't know. Mm. No, what kind of talk. I mean, dang, did I think?
Hey, don't tell me we're trespassing. I don't want any country squire taking any cut shots at mine.
Constitutional amendment is rocked off.
No. Don't talk nonsense, Kay. We're not trespassing. Why, this time, the valley's here over to Mrs. Jenkins.
Good luck to anyone who expects actual gas station services here. Expect this to open, but okay, not sure I want to know what's inside anyway. I remember hiking around these satellite dishes with my dad. He told me they're space related, but it's probably something to deal with Titans. Hey Jasper, checking in from the gas station near the Woodland Plains. Thanks for listening.
Subway in my ears so long. Okay, don't walk so fast.
Come on, look what I found.
Oh,
come on. Take your arm. I'm getting out of time.
Take it easy, there's no way. Well, what is it, Kay?
Look, through the circle of trees here. Look what I discovered.
They said Wyvern liked the bridge near the Woodland Plains.
Sure.
Maybe I should check there.
Who is this guy, Daniel Boone?
What's the man's name?
Well, that means an oval station place that rises here to choose it. You know, like that place you went into the horse show. Back in the times of the Greeks, they had outdoor theaters.
Listen to the
and music places just like this, where the ground show company made a sort of a natural arena of stage to know. Theater! That's an idea. Sit down, gals, and I'll give you a special performance of the Cave Follies.
It's all snowy here, isn't it?
I'll trample it down with my string there.
If I had that girl's energy, she's really grateful. I'll bet if she went on the stage.
Hey,
did you hurt yourself?
Oh, did I land on my dignity?
Here, give me a hand.
Here, I'll help you.
Here you go.
Oh, did I take a walk? Oh, look at that.
Who was supposed to walk the stairs? Titans? The view from up here is quite nice. I wonder why they never allow anyone to go near the structures. It's a good observation point to judge the terrible Woodville entrance crossroad. Decades ago it has been damaged by a mudslide and still here we are.
What's the matter, Edna?
What?
A gap from the grave. I saw you.
The
gap from the grave.
Edna, stop it.
Oh, what's coming to her? Edna, stop it.
Edna, stop for heaven's sake. Control yourself.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Wyvern likes the bridge near the Woodland Plains. Maybe I should check there.
Oh.
Wow, she's beautiful. I hope she's not hungry. She probably flew to another bridge. At least it's the right direction to the Silent Peak. And all to remember, it's not a video game. Arrow points to the north and not towards my target. Windland's planes, they produce most of the energy for Woodville and Bright City. But I remember frequent shutdowns this time of the year. I wonder, was it because of Titans? Thank you. Jasper, I'm stuck. I need a vacation. That's some Close Encounters shit. I wasn't ready for it, but I definitely like it. Clock looks broken, but it's woke me up to my shift. Interesting. I can't end my shift and go to sleep until I complete my tasks for today. Should be written in a car somewhere. Fresh air. This job is paying off already. I don't need the lights while I'm gone.